Hello and welcome to Newsflash. In today's news,
scientists are concerned about an outbreak in science lab. Professor Potter is experimenting with two types of virus.
Officials are worried as the combination has an adverse effect on humans.
Scientists are trying to create a cure to reverse the effect.
Our next top headline.
What's that?
Carry on.
Okay, right. Pokemon is now said to be film live.
I love Pokemon.
Okay then, 1VT.
I do.
That looked real cool, don't you think, Charlotte?
Yeah. Now moving on.
We seem to be having some technical difficulties.
Run VT.
What do you think of the Alps?
It's alright, but it's a bit plain and fed up, to be honest.
Yeah. I kind of agree with that, but it's like boring. There's no TVs to watch. It's like, all it is this Game Boy. This Game Boy is supposed to make us have fun. Pathetic.
I thought they'd put more in this, like, there's only one.
Exactly.
What do you think of all the people then?
Not so keen on that Georgia person, I don't think.
Yeah, I agree with you. Oh,
hi.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm good.
So what do you think about the Alps, Georgia?
Sorry, it's a bit boring.
I agree with you.
Swear I saw a ghost last night.
Really? You're seeing things?
Ghosts.
They're not even real.
Yes, they are.
Yeah, they are.
No,
some
they're not.
Some of them are.
I think it was in here when I saw it.
Ghosts aren't real. Power cut.
No, right, so pathetic.
Can Zoe please come to the diary room?
Hi, Big Brother.
Hello and welcome to Zombie vs. Humans, Meet and Feast. You're playing today for your survival. Humans, if you win, you get to go out here free and alive. It's fair enough, isn't it? But zombies, if you win, these two humans are your feast. Okay, not to kill them. Question one. Humans. What is an electron?
Particle with negative charge.
Sorry, but you're wrong.
Aww.
Sorry, guys. Zombies, over to you. Absolutely correct. Humans, what is the capital of England?
That's where the Queen lives, isn't it? London.
London? Final answer?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Because you're wrong.
Aww.
Sorry. Zombies? Is correct. Humans, how many wives did Henry VIII have?
Six.
Final answer?
Yeah.
It's positive? Because you're wrong. Sorry, guys. Again. You're just so rubbish at this game. Zombies, over to you. It's correct, well done. Humans, final question. What do you call a three-legged donkey?
A wonky.
Final answer?
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
It's wrong.
Aww.
Sorry, guys. Zombies, over to you. It's wrong as well. Well, the score of that round is Zombies 3, Humans 1. You guys have to eat them. Well, that's the end. Bye.
Your guide to dating a zombie. Zombies can be dangerous creatures. They are hungry for flesh and often difficult to reason with. But they can be wonderful companions. Deciding on your clothes is always a difficult task. But when dating a zombie, there are a few things to consider. Don't leave any flesh exposed. This may lead to unwanted attention. Try and cover up as much as possible, just in case the zombie is a little keen. Good job, Beth. What to do on your date? Don't take your zombie to the park. There are too many tasty people that may excite your zombie. Also, don't let it near any pets. Oh dear, Auntie. Stick to sedentary activities, like sitting. And try to find mutual topics of conversation.
Brains?
Don't let the zombie in the kitchen. They are highly flammable. For loose limbs, carrier bags are essential, and also wear strong body scents. This will deter any unwanted nibbling. Never let your zombie operate heavy machinery. And finally, meeting the parents. Approach with caution. Oh dear. Heed this advice, and the world of undead dating will be a shuffle in the park. Thanks for watching.
Pack my bags and watch your shadow fade. You chew me up and spit me out. This girl just fell for all your charms. You ate my brain, you took my heart. But you will never take my arm. Now look at me, this is a part of me.
Hi, I'm a really enthusiastic host, and welcome to Z Shop. Are you afraid of biting? We can make it less frightening. Our first product is Zombie Soap. This all-new, multi-purpose soap not only cleans you, but it frightens the zombies away too. My special test subject will help me demonstrate. Okay, now let's wash my hands. This won't take very long. Okay, let's test this. Feisty fellow. You can buy this soap for just $9.95 by calling our telephone number now. Up next, we have a bow and arrow 3000. This state-of-the-art defense tool, in market research. Which to me and you is brilliant quality. A whole 8 out of 10,000 people said it was good. Scare away your foe by using our bow. Should we test this? Every time. Call our number now and buy this amazing tool for just $24.95. Next up, we have the Zombie Translator. This device will help you understand their grunts by turning them into words. It has multiple language settings. Languages such as English, French, German, Spanish, Persian, Portuguese, Polish. Hang on, what's that, Dave? Okay, that's enough of the languages. Let's just give this a try. Okay. Test subject 1367 thinks our products are really good. He says you should buy them all for our amazing prices. He says they can't beat them. Let's try this again. Okay. He says he wants sweet brains. Our final product will be introduced by a special guest. Our special guest. Oh, hey, Noah. As you can see, this is full adult-sized zombie fancy dress.
Wow.
A blend in with any zombie. You need to go to a corner shop to get some milk. Walkers in the way.
You
use this. Wow, you look fabulous. This is great. Let's test this cunning disguise on our zombie.
See, he believes I'm one of him.
Oh my god, oh my god. Cut transmission.
Wait for the camera.
Hurry up.
Just getting a shot on the sand.
We're setting up the tent.
All right, 1 minute.
I'll get it.
All right.
My bad.
That was rubbish.
Did you see shoes?
Yeah, I'd blame the shoes as well. What was that?
All right.
If anyone finds this, I've been here for 2 days, running low on food, water, still haven't found. She on the jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. When I drink, I got some low tight jeans tattoo, cause I'm rockin' rock. Half black, half white, down and out. Gang of money, open up.
Yeah, I'm running through these halls like Trano. I got that devilish flow. Rock and roll, no halo. We party rock. Yeah, that's the pool that I'm reppin'. On a rise to the top, no letting our Zeppelin.
Hey, party rock is in the house. Just have a good time.